I think we have power. The dilithium crystals are charged.
Are you sure?